And the Check a Pro radio show starts now.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working far less.
Hey, everybody. It's starting to heat up. That's right. You've tuned to the right radio show. If you're feeling uncomfortable in your home, and if you're really darn tired of those high utility bills, I'm Check a Pro Joe from the Check a Pro radio show. Thank you so much for tuning in today. My friend Tom, the Attic Fanatic, is joining me from Insulation Plus of Tampa today, and he is going to help me help you be cool, comfortable, and save a whole lot of money on your utility bills. Tom, the Attic Fanatic, welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
It's so great to have you here. You are going to be my listener's best friend today because you're going to help them save money. That's the big thing. Now, for some people, money's not as important as their comfort, but you're going to help them with two things: saving money on their utility bills and on their comfort in their home.
Exactly. Yeah, we do both. So we go in and we look at people's attics, look at the ventilation and the insulation. And if we can add insulation, make the house more comfortable, lower attic temperatures, it's also going to help make the house more comfortable. But then with that, the side effect is you actually save energy because your air conditioning system's running less. So if it, say it runs 20% less, you're looking at 20% energy savings. It's pretty simple. A lot of people don't understand how much heat is coming in from the attic and what that's doing to their electric bills and to their air conditioning system itself, and why it's running so much, and why the electric bills are higher than they should be or need to be. So we can do a lot of good. We can lower the attic temperatures with some of our ventilation that we do and make the house more comfortable.
Tom, recently you and I were having a discussion about how body heat can change the room. And, you know, a lot of people say, well, you know, it gets a lot hotter in my home when there's a number of people in there and the AC can't keep up. When your attic gets hot, everything in your attic, all that wood up there and the insulation holds heat. It pushes the heat, if you will, down. It kind of radiates it into the house.
Right.
If you cool the attic off and get it as cool as possible, then you're going to have less of that heat moving from the attic space into your living space. And I bring that up because we're talking about insulation today, but also a solar attic fan, which is active ventilation, which is going to pull that cooler air in from the outside into the home, or into the attic, actually. And it's going to keep the attic cooler, and your insulation will work more efficiently, and so will your AC system.
Oh, yeah. The cooler your attic is, the more efficient your house is. If you kind of think about like a 75 or 80 degree day, it's like, oh, it's not hard to actually cool the house because you don't have that much heat on the outside of the wall. So if it's 75 in the house and it's 75 degrees outside, you know, there's no temperature differential. There's not a lot of heat trying to inundate into the house. And maybe the attic is on a 75 degree day. Maybe the attic is 105, 110, kind of tolerable, and air conditioner is keeping up. But when the temperatures start to climb, you know, you get to an 85 degree day, a 90, 95 degree day, it's like, oh my gosh, all of a sudden there's so much heat surrounding the house and so much heat in the attic. Now the air conditioner is really struggling. So when you can take 30 or 40 degrees out of an attic, what a difference it makes. Some people say, well, it doesn't seem like it's that much heat. I'm like, if it's 80 degrees outside, it's not that hard to cool your house. But if it's 90, it's starting to get tough. If it hits 100 degrees, it's almost impossible to cool the house. Could you imagine if it was 110 out?
It's too much.
Or like, say, 140, 150, like it is in your attic. You could never cool the house because there's too much heat radiating in. So that's what the solar attic ventilation does, is it lowers that attic temperature and makes it much, much easier to cool the house.
Tom's phone number at Insulation Plus of Tampa is 813-737-7472. 813-737-7472. Ross is answering phones today. If you get voicemail, leave a message and Ross will call you back. When Tom's on the radio, it gets really, really busy for these guys at Insulation Plus of Tampa. 813-737-7472. Tom, you were just talking about when it gets hotter outside, 90, 100 degrees. I forget what the number is, but there's a number that doesn't seem too high that if we hit it and sustain that temperature for a while, we would die. It's like 110 or 120, where we just aren't designed. Our homes aren't designed. Our buildings aren't designed to ever cool enough. And it's not that much higher than 100. Mm-hmm. You can't live like in 120, 125 degrees like we can in 95. It's a huge difference, and we'll die.
Right. Well, the air conditioning systems are only designed to be if you're keeping it 75 degrees in the house, it's generally designed to move about 20 degrees of that heat. So the problem is when you get these super hot attics, we get calls all summer long from customers that say, I had my AC service and the AC man told me to give you guys a call because there's nothing wrong with my air conditioner. The problem is my attic is too hot and the heat is just radiating into the house, or I need more insulation. Can you come out and take a look at our attic and see what the deal is? And it's usually one or two of those things, or maybe both. Maybe they're both a little inadequate. And it's such an easy fix. I get kind of excited about it because it's not like replacing an air conditioner where you're talking about $5,000 or $10,000. We're talking anywhere from $500 to maybe $2,500 total for ventilation, insulation. That's if you need everything. Most of our houses, you know, a solar attic fan, you're under $1,000. You know, 6 month, 1 year, 18 month kind of payback. Everything pays for itself really quickly because it's all makes the house so much more efficient.
I want to thank you and Ross for offering 6 free attic analyses today to my listeners. Thank you very much for doing that.
Oh, you're welcome. Yep.
I'm going to explain to everybody now what that means. It means Insulation Plus of Tampa is giving away 6 free analyses for your attic. They'll go into your attic, take a look-see. These are worth about $150, absolutely free. Like I said, only 6 of my listeners are going to get it today. I'm giving out the phone number now. Call now. 813-737-7472, 813-737-7472 to get your free attic analysis. On top of that, though, listen carefully. More free stuff. Can I talk about the giveaways?
Yeah, that's the best part.
Okay, here we go. This is exciting. I'm going crazy here. Blown-in insulation. Some of you will need a top-off of your attic insulation. You should be at an R38, and I'll let Tom the Attic Fanatic explain that in a moment. So we're going to offer, or they're offering, a 6-inch add of what you already have up in your attic. It's ordinarily $1.25 a square foot blown in 6-inch add. Sale price today only here on the radio, 99 cents. 99 cents. That's a fantastic price.
That's a great price. And I want to, can I say it? But wait, there's more.
Oh.
So with that, we're actually giving away a free hatchway or attic stairway insulator that insulates the door. It's part of the insulation job when we do them. It just makes the house more efficient. So we get 100% coverage. So if we're doing an insulation project, a lot of companies will come out and they don't address the door. And there's a lot of heat coming through the hatchway or the attic ladder going in from the attic. So we take care of that and we throw in a free attic stairway insulator with our insulation project from the radio today.
It's fantastic. I've got one of those attic stairway insulators, the Draftmaster. I love it. It's a $299 value, absolutely free. So you get a free attic analysis. You get a free attic stairway insulator worth $299. Those combined are worth about $450 right there.
Yeah, it's a lot of value, and especially if you need the insulation, and we insulate the house, the payback is so quick. I mean, we can save customers anywhere from $200. We've had customers say, you're saving me $1,000, $1,500 a year in my energy costs. It has made such a big difference. Some people say, you know, you did the fan and you did the insulation and you cut my utility bills in half. It's that effective. So it's not like we're trying to sell people. I like to tell people we're more like technicians. We come out, we're going to actually look at what the problem is, diagnose it correctly, and then we're going to fix it correctly and make your house more comfortable and more efficient.
Call now, 813-737-7472, 813-737-7472. If you have a 2-level home that's 2,000 square feet, you've got about 1,000 square feet per level, correct?
Yeah, on average, yeah.
So on average, the attic's going to be around 1,000 square feet.
Yes, in that scenario, yeah.
I'm going down this trail because I want to give the listeners an idea of how little it costs to get blown-in insulation with the free Draftmaster. So if your attic is 1,000 square feet, the regular price for a 6-inch add of insulation would be $1,250. Today, it's only $990, and you'll get the Draftmaster, the attic stairway insulator, absolutely free, a value of $299. So ordinarily, the whole thing would cost $1,549. $1,549 for all that. That didn't even include the free attic analysis, okay? So actually, we're getting closer to a $1,900 value,
Right. No, yeah, it's a good value.
Okay, yep. But only $990. So it's like a $700 difference. It's huge.
Oh, yeah, definitely. This time of year, you know, give us a call. We'll come out and we'll look at it. Take a look at your attic. We're going to look at the ventilation, the intake, the what's coming in through your soffit vents, that's where the air actually comes in. And then we're going to look at the exhaust, what's being pulled out of the attic, and check those temperatures and kind of see what's going on there. Then we're also going to look at the insulation, see what where you're at, how many inches you have, and what we need to bring it up to. So we want to bring it to an R38, which is about 13, 14 inches, depending on the type of insulation that's already in there. It's about an R3 per inch if you want to do some math, but about 14 inches. So if you go up there and you have truss construction and you're looking at that the bottom of those trusses or the top of the trusses, you're seeing wood, lumber, you're not even close to enough insulation. It needs to be about 14 inches, or you can go up and actually measure it. So that's going to be from the top of the insulation to the sheetrock, to the ceiling. That should be about 14 inches. So to give you an idea, and 90% of houses in Tampa, St. Pete here, they're under insulated. Some of them have even way less than that, maybe 2 or 3 inches. Sometimes we go in there, it's like no insulation. Normally there's a little bit, but it's, like I said, about 90% of the time it needs more insulation. So kind of think about that when you're calling it. You probably are going to need more insulation, unless it's a newer house built in the last 6 to 8 years. If it's older than that, you're probably going to need to look at some insulation. And then almost every house really needs more ventilation. These attics are just too hot, and that's really putting a real strain on the air conditioning system. And you're asking the insulation to hold back a whole lot of heat that it really just can't do. It's not designed for that.
Call now, 813-737-7472. Six of my lucky listeners are going to get this deal. 813-737-7472. Just tuned in? Here's what you're going to get from Insulation Plus of Tampa, a free attic analysis worth $150 ordinarily, absolutely free today here on Check A Pro Radio. The regular price for blown-in insulation for a 6-inch ad, $1.25. Today, only 99 cents, and Insulation Plus of Tampa is going to throw in a free attic stairway insulator valued at $299. Explain how that attic stairway insulator works.
So that goes for your, on the stairway insulator, it's for your pull-down ladder that goes into the attic. That's the access. And then we also have them for hatchways. So we have them for both of those entry points. So that's going to separate the hot or cold attic from the conditioned space in your home.
Call now, 813-737-7472. Once again, 813-737-7472. Tom, when we come back, can we talk about the solar attic fan?
Yes, and the federal energy tax credit as well.
That's right. Okay, that's coming up next right here on the Check A Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Are your electric bills high? Do you have hot spots in your home? Then call Insulation Plus of Tampa now for a free attic inspection. 813-737-7472. 813-737-7472.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Check A Pro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Check A Pro Radio Show.
This is the Check A Pro Radio Show.
Jim Clouk, a.k.a. Check A Pro Joe, started Check A Pro 15 years ago to solve a problem for himself. The problem? How to find a quality home service provider? Jim goes into detail in his book, Meet Check A Pro Joe, about what led him to create Check A Pro. Just go to checkapro.com. You'll find names, phone numbers, affiliations, and license numbers, everything you need to feel confident about hiring a contractor and getting your project done right. Checkapro.com.
And we're back. It is on. It's just the beginning.
Yeah, it's just getting hot.
Yeah. Hold on tight. It's going to be another hot one this summer. I'm Check A Pro Joe. Welcome back to the Check A Pro Radio Show. My guest in the studio today is Tom the Attic Fanatic from Insulation Plus of Tampa. The reason why I call him Tom the Attic Fanatic is he is a solar fan expert as well. Ventilation's very important to what Insulation Plus of Tampa does. There are some insulation companies that will only blow in insulation or roll it out, and they don't care about the ventilation of the attic, which is so critical.
Yeah, they don't understand that those two things work together, the ventilation in the attic, and so attic temperatures, and then the insulation. So the more heat you have, the more insulation you need to hold that heat back. So a lot of people say, well, why don't we just put 3 feet of insulation in this attic and we'll call it a day, forget the ventilation. I'm like, well, we can do that, but the problem with that is it's going to fill up with heat during the day. So at 9 or 10 o'clock at night, the sun goes down, 8:30, the sun starts to set, and the attic should cool right off because there's no more heat generating from the radiant energy from the sun. But all the insulation is stored, all this energy, so now it's just radiating into the house. So now it's 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock at night, and they're like, the air conditioner still hasn't shut off. That formula doesn't work. What really works is to lower the attic temperature, get that within 10 to 15 degrees of the outdoor ambient temperature, and then insulate it to about an R38, 12 to 14 inches of insulation is what you need. And so those two things work together. So it's really all about, I would say it's all about attic temperature, meaning the lower the attic temperature, the lower your energy bills are going to be. It's pretty straightforward.
It's that simple. It'd be nice if we could just live in the ground.
Right.
All year round. Doesn't get cold, doesn't get hot. It's like 65, 68 degrees all year round.
It's a terrible view, though.
It is a terrible view. But you wouldn't have to see your neighbors. There's some upsides to it.
Well, someday we'll be in the ground. So.
Oh.
Then you can live there forever.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, 813-737-7472 is the phone number at Insulation Plus of Tampa. Ross is answering phones today. If he can't get to the phone, leave a message, and he'll call you back before the end of the day. You want to get in on this deal. There were six of these deals up front. What deal are we talking about? The free attic analysis. And also, the discount on blown-in insulation with the free attic stairway insulator. In a moment, we're going to talk about another deal on the solar attic fan. Call now, 813-737-7472. Okay, we only have four of these deals left. There were six. Two have been taken. There's only four left. 813-737-7472. Now, I want you to pull out your wallet and your checkbook and put them aside.
Oh, I was going to say, where's he going with this?
Put them aside. You do not need to pay for anything today. This is a free phone call. Don't do anything with your credit card. Don't do anything with your checkbook. If you like what Ross has to say after he comes out and takes a look, well, then you can pay him. Please do.
Well, after we do the job.
After you do the job.
We'll do the job
after
first.
The job,
right,
of course.
Right.
It's 813-737-7472. The whole point of this is you don't have to pay for anything up front. There's no cost to the appointment. Some companies will charge to come out. Insulation Plus of Tampa does not charge to come out. It's a free look-see in your attic, a free attic analysis, 813-737-7472. The solar attic fan, this is a fantastic product. Talk it up a bit, Tom the Attic Fanatic, and then I want to give out the deal price because it's so rich.
All right, sounds good. So we have the deal that we're running today, we have a 30-watt solar attic fan, has an adjustable panel, so it runs off of just sunlight. So when the sun comes up, the attic temperature reaches 85 degrees, it has a sensor, it's going to kick on, and it's going to continue to run all day, and we want to get about 10 air exchanges in the attic per hour, meaning we want to pull fresh air in through the soffit vents and pull that heat out of the attic. So we need to do that about every 6 minutes. We need to recirculate all the air in the attic. By doing that, it keeps the attic temperatures in check so that the temperatures don't build up throughout the day and you don't end up with a 150-degree attic. So that's how you actually vent an attic. Bring the air in through the soffit vents and pull the heat out the uppermost part of the roof. So like I said, it has a humidity sensor also, or a temperature sensor and a humidity sensor. Adjustable panel, lifetime warranty, so it's a really nice product. There's no maintenance to it. We install it. It's not going to leak. People say, oh, is it going to leak? I say, well, we put about 10,000 of them in a year. Every year, if they leak, we would have been out of business 15 years ago. No, they're not going to leak. They're designed not to leak. They're self-flashing. They have a lot of flashing on them so that they can't leak. They are Florida windstorm rated. So if there's a storm or anything, they're not going to come off the roof. They're not going to have any issues. Not going to leak. They have a wildlife guard, so there's not going to get birds in there. You're just not going to have any issues with them. They're well designed. We've refined them over the last 15 years or so. I mean, it is really a quality product. Doesn't require any energy to run it at all. And then the government has a 26% federal energy tax credit you get back on the cost of the fan itself. So it makes it very affordable. It's about a 1 to 2 year payback. I hate to even say 2 year because some people say that thing was a lifesaver. I mean, I say it paid for itself the first year because our house is so much more comfortable the day you did this. We wish we would have did it 5 years ago. We just didn't know. So, when you call, we'll come out, we'll do the ventilation and insulation analysis. And I think you're going to be pleasantly surprised what you're going to find out. Like, this isn't bad. We can actually take care of this. It's not a big deal. Some people think it's some kind of daunting task. It's not like remodeling your kitchen or something. This is easy. We'll come in. We're professionals. All we do is ventilation and solar attic fans and insulation. That's all we do. We do it right the first time.
When you guys came out to put the solar attic fan in my attic, it was installed in under 20 minutes. So certainly under an hour, depending upon the house. You guys can be in and out. There's no mess behind. There's nothing that looks strange. It looks like it belongs on the roof.
Yeah, it looks like it was built that way.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
And it is a fantastic product. Okay, do I get to give out the deal now?
Sure. I know you're itching to.
It is.
It's a good deal. It really is. We really do have a good deal on this.
You know, this reminds me of those infomercials that you'd see on TV, right? Where they say, it's not $2,000. It's not $1,000.
Right.
It's only $9.95. That's the price. But wait, there's more. There's a $100 radio show discount. Only $8.95. But wait, there's more.
Right.
Right? There is. Because Uncle Sam's involved. And they're like, you guys have a little deal here. We got a bigger deal. Bigger than $100 off, Uncle Sam? Yes. Uncle Sam says, we're going to give you $233. Whoa,
yeah.
Double. Yeah. More than double. So here's the deal. There's a 26% federal energy tax credit of $233 on this thing. So no, it's not $3,000. No, it's not $2,000. No, it's not $9.95. No, it's not $8.95. It's $662. I mean, this is a piece of equipment. I've got one that looks like it should be $3,000.
Oh, it's a professional grade piece of equipment. I mean, it is really nice. So it's $8.95 the day we do it. Then you're going to get your $233 tax credit back for 2021 when you do your taxes. That money, that's real money. That's a credit. You're going to get that back. And there's no limit to that. So if you needed, say you wanted to do two fans, you could get the credit on both fans. So it's not like it's just a $233 credit. That would be on both fans. So you can get it for each one. So if you needed two, and we also do a 70-watt fan. So if you needed something bigger, depending on the roof configuration, if you have a big hip roof or it's kind of coming up to one point, and it's a big 4,000 square foot house, maybe the 70 water might be, we might recommend that. Generally, 90% of the time, it's the 30 water. That's why we kind of run the special. We do have a special on the 70 water. We have some discounts on that, and you do get the 26% on that as well. So when we do the analysis, we'll let you know which way is better to go. Maybe a 130 watt fan, we're like, oh, that's great. Kind of rule of thumb, you need about one CFM of airflow for every one square foot of attic space. So if you have 1,500 feet of attic, you need about 1,500 CFM airflow, and that's what the 30-watt fan does. It's 1,550 CFM. So kind of give you an idea, depending on the size of your house and what you're trying to achieve, what other ventilation you have. There's a lot of factors. So that's why we really, people, they'll call and like, well, we really need to come out and look at the house. I can't see your house from here. Let me come out and look at it, and then we'll get you the right diagnosis and make sure we're getting everything right the first time and make sure you're going to really be happy with what we're advising you to do.
To get this deal, call now, 813-737-7472. The name of the company, Insulation Plus of Tampa, 813-737-7472. This is the solar attic fan. It is important that you have your hot air in the attic removed on a consistent basis at no charge to you as far as electricity, because it's a solar attic fan. It uses the sun's energy. This deal is fantastic. Ordinarily $9.95 installed. That's the installed price. There's a $100 radio show discount. Brings it to $8.95. After Uncle Sam says, hey, we'll give you 26% on top of that back, which is $233. Your total out-of-pocket cost is only $662. Yes, I said only $662 installed. Lifetime warranty. You don't have to plug it in. It's a fantastic product and deal. 813-737-7472. 813-737-7472. Only three more people can get this deal, Tom.
Yeah, they're going fast. That's actually a really good deal. There's, I mean, a lot of companies, you can call around if you don't believe us. There's some companies that'll get close to $2,000 for these fans installed, and they don't even install them like we do. I mean, that's all we specialize in. It's solar ventilation and insulation, like I said before. So when we come out, we're going to do it right the first time. We're going to seal it up properly. It's going to be put in correctly, and you're going to have the right airflow. And there, you know, there's a difference between maybe you move the fan over 6 feet this way or this way. There's a science to this. So you really need to have somebody look at it, knows what they're doing, to make sure that where we're putting everything and the way we're actually doing this is actually going to make sense. And we also do gable fans. We have actually a 30-watt gable fan. So if you have a gable end, maybe that would make more sense. That's why I always say it all starts with the attic analysis, and then we go from there because we want to do it right the first time. We don't want to just sell you something and like, oh, we'll just put the fan and we'll just sell you something. Good luck. No, we stand behind it. We want to make sure that you're going to be happy. If we get to the house and we do the attic analysis, like, you know what? Your ventilation's good. Insulation's good. We'll tell you, you know, that you're fine. You don't need to do anything. Just enjoy your house. You're good. You're in a good shape. You know, here's some more cards. If you can refer us in the future to somebody else, we'd appreciate it. And that happens a lot. Normally, you know, we're looking at some more ventilation. I'd say almost all the houses actually need more ventilation because you can't really overventilate these attics. They just get too hot. So for sure, really kind of be thinking about some more ventilation, lowering that attic temperature, taking the heat gain off of that insulation, and it's really going to put you in a good place.
Call now, 813-737-7472, 813-737-7472. Before you get all excited and start dialing, you're probably wondering, why are you dialing? Well, we're giving away a free attic analysis today, a few of them. There's a few more left. There's three left, and they're worth $150. You get that free today. Also, you can get a free stairway insulator if you get the 6-inch add of blown-in insulation. That's a 99-cent deal price today versus $1.25 regularly. And also, my favorite, the solar attic fan, regular price $9.95, $100 radio show discount, brings it to $8.95. The U.S. government, Uncle Sam himself says, wait, we want to give $233 more back on that installed price. It's a 26% federal energy tax credit. It's only $662, and there's only three of these left, and we're going to break, so you need to call now. 813-737-7472. No obligation. Put your checkbook away. Put your credit cards away. Call Ross, and he'll come out and give you a no-obligation free look-see in your attic. 813-737-7472. One more time, 813-737-7472. We'll be right back right after this, right here on Check A Pro Radio. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Are your electric bills high? Do you have hot spots in your home? Then call Insulation Plus of Tampa now for a free attic inspection. 813-737-7472. 813-737-7472.
This is the Check A Pro Radio Show.
Check A Pro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Check A Pro Radio Show.
If you want to get a home improvement project done but don't know who to call, I can help. This is Sebastian Gorka. Don't call. Log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
Hey, Martha, why'd you turn the oven on in the attic?
That's not the oven, honey. That's just the heat.
If it can't take the heat, get out of the attic. Wait, that's not the expression. If it can't take the heat, get out of the kitchen.
My wife tells me that anyways. Get out of the kitchen. I'm cooking. I'm like, well, I think we need a little more salt or a little spice it up a little bit.
No. Only room for one in the kitchen.
That's right.
Trust me.
Too many cooks.
Whoever the chef is, you just leave it to that person. Apparently, it's not you. You don't wear the apron in the family, apparently.
No. I do like to cook, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, what's your favorite dish?
I like barbecue, and I think all guys do, don't they? Oh, I got to get the barbecue out.
Well, yeah, I can't turn mine on without opening up a cold one. That's my problem.
Then by the time it's done, you're like, oh, doesn't it taste good? And you're like, no, it's terrible. I don't know. Tastes good to me.
Tastes good to me.
That's right.
You look good to me. You sound good to me. It's not too hot. It's not too... Everything feels good.
Everything's great.
It's called the numbing potion. Yeah. I'm Check A Pro Joe. Welcome to the Check A Pro Radio Show. My guest is Tom the Attic Fanatic from Insulation Plus of Tampa. We're having a good time today, and we're here to help you. We have got these deals on attic insulation, on solar attic fans, and an attic analysis. And if you would like to get in on this, we have two left of everything because it all goes hand in hand. So basically, two attic analyses. You get one of them. You can't have both. Your neighbor can have one, but you can only get one. Call now, 813-737-7472. Insulation Plus of Tampa is not going to charge $150 to come out. It's going to be free today for my listeners. They're going to take a look in your attic and see what's going on. Is there enough insulation? They'll know because you guys are going to measure. And if it's not deep enough, if it's not at the R38 depth requirement, then you'll suggest an add. Only 99 cents a square foot for a 6-inch add, which is a good add. Because honestly, if you only need 5 inches, go for the 6. It's part of the deal. Extra inch is going to be good. If you don't need any, well, then you don't. But you might need ventilation. And so they're going to talk about ventilation. They're going to measure things. They're going to, you know, pull out all kinds of big computers and all. No, they're not. But they have calculators. You've got this great energy savings calculator. So they'll show that too to you, right?
Yeah, so we have the energy savings calculator, and then we have a ventilation analysis worksheet. So the ventilation is probably a little trickier to diagnose for most people than insulation, because if you go up and your insulation is 6 inches lower than the R38, it's only 8 inches thick, then you know you need to add about 6 inches. That's pretty simple. Measure the square footage of the attic, and there we go. We have that formula down. Where the ventilation's a little bit different, because depending on if you have ridge vents or turbines, different types of exhaust, there's different CFM ratings. The fans have different CFM ratings, and then also the intake, depending if you have vinyl soffits, hardy plank perforated soffits, if you've got like the 8x16 metal grates, those all have different CFM ratings. So we'll have to go around and look in that, and we'll kind of come up with a formula to see what you have there. So we'll be able to tell you, well, you need to add a little bit more intake, or we need to add a little more exhaust, or maybe you need to do both. None of them are a big deal. We just need to get that corrected. So don't panic and think it's some, you know, big, it's a big, huge deal. None of it's a big deal. But we just got to get it diagnosed properly. And then we have an energy savings calculator. And the idea of that is, you know, we'll ask you what your electric bill is. So say you have a $200 electric bill and we add the solar attic ventilation, we'd reduce your attic temperature 30 or 40 degrees. You're looking at saving about $2,200 over 5 years, over 10 years, about $4,000 in energy savings. So we can kind of show you what your savings are going to look like so people can understand. Because some people are like, well, am I going to save $10 a year, $100 a year, $10,000, they don't really know. So we'll actually show them what the savings are going to look like, depending on what they're spending on their energy, what they're keeping their thermostat on, what their electric rate is. There's a few variables, but we can give them a real close idea to what they're actually looking at. So it makes a lot of sense. So yeah, we don't just come out, we don't just wing it. I mean, there's actually
science.
It's like a science to this. Yes.
813-737-7472 is the local phone number here in the greater Tampa area for Insulation Plus of Tampa, 813-737-7472. Ross is answering phones today. If you do not get him and you get his voicemail, leave a message. Ask if you're one of the first 6 callers, and there's only one of these left now. We just heard from the producer in my ear, one of these left instead of the 6. They go quick. Let Ross know on voicemail that you would like to get the last one. Leave your phone number and he'll call back. And your name, please. 813-737-7472. A free attic analysis? Why not? There's no obligation. Put your checkbook away. Put your credit card away. And call now. 813-737-7472. If you need a top off of insulation, only 99 cents a square foot. It's on sale, ordinarily $1.25. And Insulation Plus of Tampa is going to throw in a free attic stairway insulator worth $299. I've got one of those in my home. I have gotten a 6-inch add, and I have the solar attic fan. Let's talk about the solar attic fan. The solar attic fan is a great deal. Regular price, $995. This is something that really looks like it could be $3,000-$4,000. But it's not. It's a great price. It starts off at a great price. Don't pay a lot for a solar attic fan. Now, some are really cheap. And you can, you pay for junk, you get junk. This is like the best on the market.
Yeah,
and it's still under $1,000.
No, that's a good price. Actually, our normal price is actually a great price for that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot of companies are almost double what we charge for these. We just do so many. We install probably 50 to 100 a month, depending on the month. The hotter it gets, the more we sell, more people want them. They think, oh, I need to do something. It's like, but this is a lifetime of energy saving. So we sell a lot of them even in January, February when it's not hot out, because they know it's going to get hot again, and it just keeps paying for itself over and over again.
$995 installed, today. There's a $100 radio show discount you can only get today right now on the radio show. Brings it down to $895. Uncle Sam says, we're going to give a federal energy tax credit of $233 of that installed price. So total out of pocket is only $662 today. Only one of these left. Call now. 813-737-7472. 813-737-7472. If you didn't get in on the deal today, you can still call Ross and he'll come out at a good price.
Yeah, call Ross. He's a nice guy. Yeah.
Twist his arm. Yeah. When he says you're the eighth caller, say, oh, are you sure it wasn't the sixth?
Tell him Tom said so. Yeah.
Tell him Tom said, give me a break. 813-737-7472 is the phone number. 813-737-7472. This is a great time. Before it gets hotter, this is a really good time to get it all checked out.
Yeah, now's the time because we're going into the heat of the summer. You're going to get a lot of use out of the fan over the summer. And it actually controls moisture as well. So even in the winter, you're controlling the moisture levels in the attic, which is going to help reduce the potential of mold or just a stagnant attic. Some people say my attic kind of smells. It's got a kind of a stale smell to it. It's because you're not moving any air through it and the air is just sitting up there stagnant. Some people will even say when it's real hot out, I can almost smell like a lumber smell. That's because the lumber actually is getting so hot, you can actually smell it. You can actually smell the trees in the attic. It's the sap and everything is actually coming out of that lumber, especially on a newer house. And you go up there and you look at, you can actually see the sap oozing out of like the 2x4s or 2x6s and the roof rafters. The closer you get to the top, you can usually see more sap oozing out of the wood. And then you know the attic is definitely way too hot.
Well, I have an idea.
Just by looking at it.
Next time I have a builder build a house, I'll say, will you build it out of maple, please, so I can have some maple syrup.
No, the pine syrup, tar, actually, I mean, it comes out of the wood. And we can show you when we go up an attic and just ask Ross and he'll show you. You can see where it's actually been oozing out.
You can see the drips and then they dry.
Then they dry.
And then you get like, it's almost like glue. It's sap. It's like tar. It's tacky.
I guess it's like the old pine tar. I don't know. Maybe they put on baseball bats. I don't know. I'm not sure what's actually going on.
That's
there.
A but different color though.
And you can actually see like the color. Yeah. In the wood, as you're going up the roof, it's actually changing color because as you go up, it's hotter and hotter, closer to the roof or to the peak, to the highest point. So that's when you know your attic is too hot. You really need to get the airflow going through there. About 10 air exchanges per hour is what you're looking to do. Exchange the air. I know it seems like a lot. Sounds like a lot. We're going to exchange the air every 6 minutes in the attic. But that's what it really takes to keep the attic temperatures down. So that's why we need to make sure we got good soffit vents and good attic ventilation. And vent that attic. The air conditioning is going to last a lot longer. You're taking that air conditioner and putting it in a cooler environment, the ductwork. Even if the air conditioner is, say, hanging in your garage or it's in a closet, a lot of the ductwork and stuff is still all running through this hot attic, and it's picking up all this hot attic. And then all of the radiant heat coming through the insulation from the hot attic. So that's all just kind of coming in down into the house. So when you lower the attic temperature, it's going to make the house a lot more efficient. So in Tampa here, St. Pete, I mean, it gets so hot. It's crazy amount of heat in these attics.
Call now, 813-737-7472. 813-737-7472. Who are you calling? Insulation Plus of Tampa, a local company. Tom and Ross are here in Tampa and the surrounding area.
Yeah, we go down to Sarasota. Yeah, if you can hear us, call us. That's what I always say.
If you can hear us, call us. Yep. I like that one. All right, we've got one more segment coming up, which means we have a little bit of a problem, because we have no more deals left. So I am going to work on Tom here. Stay tuned. We still may have something for you. I have a feeling we're going to have something for you.
Yeah, give us a call during the break.
813-737-7472. Call Ross, twist his arm. 813-737-7472. We'll be right back right after this on the Checka Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Do you have a question for Checka Pro Joe? Email joe@checkapro.com.
Are your electric bills high? Do you have hot spots in your home? Then call Insulation Plus of Tampa now for a free attic inspection. 813-737-7472. 813-737-7472. Checka Pro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checka Pro Radio Show.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
fanatic.com.
It's cool here in the Chukka Pro Studios. We cranked up the AC system, and we have plenty of insulation and good ventilation here at Chukka Pro Studios.
Yeah, it feels good.
It does.
It's better than being in an attic. Even a vented attic is still a little warm.
Oh, it is. Something that I really love about my solar attic fan is not only does it automatically go on when my attic's 85 degrees, but on a humid day, it reads the humidity. It's got a humidistat, and helps move that air out that's humid as well. So it's not just for temperature, it's for humidity.
Yeah, we call it smart technology. There's actually a sensor that hangs down in the attic about 3 feet. It's a blue little box. We call it a smart box, and that reads the actual temperature and the humidity. So if the temperature reaches 85 degrees in the attic, the fan's going to kick on just from the heat side of that. Or if the the humidity reaches 70%, it's going to kick on and run long as the sun is out. So it's all sun-driven. There's no electricity. There's no batteries to maintain. There's no power going to it. It doesn't cost anything to run it. It's, you know, super efficient, super quiet. It runs about 30 decibels, so about like a ceiling fan would be in your house. Not an old squeaky ceiling fan, but a quiet one. Some people are like, well, I have an old, you know, ceiling fan. It's loud. No, super quiet. You won't even hear it running. Super smooth. It doesn't vibrate the roofs like some of the old power fans and stuff that used to do. I've been doing this a long time, so I remember installing some of the old power fans and stuff. Like, these things are noisy. They work. They pull air, then heat and air out of the attic, and they actually work, but they're expensive to run. The motors don't last, and they're kind of loud and obnoxious, where the solar fans have like corrected all these problems. They don't cost anything to run. Super quiet. There's no vibration. They last basically forever. It's about a 100,000-hour motor, which is 30 to 40 years of life run on that motor. So everything has a lifetime warranty. It's a great fan. It's not that big. It's like 22 inches wide and 22. It's 22 by 22, about 10 inches tall. You really don't even see it up on the roof. And once it's up there, like, oh, when we have it like in the back of the truck, they're looking at it like, oh, it looks kind of big. And then when you put it on the roof, it's like, oh, it looks small. It's all perspective. It's really not that big. But it, boy, does it do a job.
It's kind of like the moon. When I look at the moon, yeah, it looks pretty small, but I understand it's a little bigger than what it appears. And the sun, I hear that's really big.
It's all perspective. Exactly.
It all is perspective. One thing I really like about the installation of the solar attic fan is you do not need to call an electrician.
No. No electrician. We take care of the whole thing. We'll come out, we'll put it in. We can either remove like an air hawk or a static vent, a turbine. We can remove that and put a fan in place of that. Generally, we like to put it in a new hole. Because if you already have, say, a turbine, well, that has about 275 CFM of airflow. So we might as well leave that. Let's put the solar fan in a new hole, and we'll do that. And it's about 1,550 CFM. So now we have 1,550 plus, say, the turbine that's already up there. So we're creating more airflow. So we don't necessarily need to take old things out. We can do that. But normally we're going to come in. It's a 14-inch opening that we're going to put in the roof. And we seal it up. It's self-flashing. You're not going to have any leaks, no problems. And you're going to get a lifetime of energy savings from that solar fan.
Tom, the Attic Fanatic from Insulation Plus of Tampa, I really appreciate you coming in. I'm going to have to ask you to leave now because you brought six deals, and you're only as good as your deal. Six of my listeners called and took all the deals. Now what?
Oh, all right. Well, we'll do two more. Yeah. Ross will get mad at me. Let's do three more because it's getting hot out.
You really want Ross to get upset.
Yeah, he's going to be busy this week.
Oh, my gosh. Really? Three more?
Yeah, we'll do three more.
Three more of these deals?
Yep. Three more analysis. Yep.
Okay. Did you hear him? Three more attic analyses. Three. They're worth $150 each. If you'd like for Tom or Ross, or even better, both of them come out. It's like Laurel and Hardy. I'm kidding.
Kind of is sometimes.
That would be entertaining.
We have a good time. Yeah, Ross the character.
Probably Ross will come out. He'll come out for free. Ordinarily $150 to come out and do a house call, but not on the Chukka Pro Radio Show today. So if you'd like him to come out and take a free look-see in your attic and do some analysis up there to figure out what you need, call 813-737-7472. That's 813-737-7472. If you need insulation, they will add 6 inches of blown-in insulation on top of what you have. It's ordinarily $1.25, only 99 cents today. So if you have a 1,000-square-foot attic, That means you might have a 2,000 square foot house. It has two levels. That means your attic's 1,000 square feet. It'd ordinarily be $1,250. Today, $990 per square foot. That's fantastic. On top of that, Insulation Plus of Tampa is going to throw in a free attic stairway insulator worth $299. It's a lot of stuff.
It's a lot of stuff. Yeah, it's a lot to absorb. I can imagine people driving down the road trying to absorb all this, but it is a good deal. And main thing, let's get out there and let's look at the attic, and then we'll take care of you from there.
All I see is free, 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 free. How do you guys make any money?
Isn't there a commercial? Free, 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 or something?
Yeah. And yeah. Even more free. Oh, my gosh. 813-737-7472, 813-737-7472. Let's go over what we've covered today here on the program. A free attic analysis. There's a couple of those left. Call for that. The deal on blown-in insulation, not $1.25 a square foot, only 99 cents, with a free attic stairway insulator valued at $299, and the solar attic fan. I love this one because I have to say this again. It's not $4,000, it's not $3,000, it's not $2,000. It's only $9.95. But wait, there's more because there's a $100 radio show discount, $8.95. And Uncle Sam says, hold on, but wait, there's more because Uncle Sam's going to give you a 26% federal energy tax credit worth $233. This thing nets down to a total out-of-pocket cost of only $662.
Yeah, that's a good
Unbelievable.
Deal. Yeah, that's a good deal. A lot of people say, well, why do they give a tax credit on the solar fans? Well, because it reduces your energy cost up to 20 or 30%. And that reduces the carbon footprint. It reduces how much energy they need to produce in these, you know, they only have so much energy they can produce in these grids. So it lowers that, especially with all the building we're getting and everything. They don't want to build more power plants and things. So like we need to make the houses that we have more efficient. That's why they did the light bulb deal, reducing that with the LEDs and the fluorescent. Let's reduce that. And that was really kind of, I call that a kind of a pittance, really how much energy was saved there. Not that much compared to reducing attic temperatures and actually insulating a house. I mean, we're talking about hundreds of dollars a year in energy savings that can be had with lowering attic temperatures and insulating a house. So a huge difference in that. They should have done that way before they even thought about light bulbs, but that's another story. But really when you lower your energy cost, so now you're using less energy, so it's easier on the grid. So that's why they actually encourage the solar.
If you want to save money on energy, move to Southern California. Oh, well, I'm just saying. It's not hot or cold there.
No, but their kilowatt hour is like 30 cents an hour. Well, it's crazy. You definitely don't want to turn the air conditioner on.
Okay. move to the Rockies and build a house in the mountain. But we can't do that. We are here in Tampa.
No, we have a lot simpler solution.
I thought you were going to say lower, a soupy.
No, just lower the attic temperature and your house is going to be more efficient. Insulate it properly. And the nice thing about this is when you do this, this never goes out of style. So once you have your house insulated properly and it's ventilated properly, you're in good shape. It's not going to go out of style. You're not going to say, well, I wish that insulation was orange now, or I wish it was green, or, you know, it doesn't matter what color it is. It's just doing its job. Same thing with the fan. You put the fan, you're not going to say, well, I wish we could change the color of the fan, it doesn't go out of style. It's not like countertops or painting a wall or remodeling your kitchen or something like that, where in 10 or 15 years, you're like, boy, it seems like it's already dated looking compared to the new stuff. Ventilation and this insulation, they never go out of style. That's the beauty of it.
Never go out of style. 813-737-7472. There's only one of these deals left. We started off with 6. Tom added 3 for 9. Only 1 left, so 8 left.
It's too much math.
8 went. I know. I'm surprised I'm keeping up with it at my age. Big numbers. They're all single digits.
That's good. That's good for us.
I feel like I'm single digit. 813-737-7472. Call now. Get the free attic analysis. Get the 99 cent per square foot deal on blown-in insulation. Get the fantastic offer, $100 radio show discount on the solar attic fan. Uncle Sam is throwing in the federal energy tax credit of another $233. That's $333 off. Is that right?
Yeah.
100 plus 230, 333. Hey, there's triple digits there. I got that one right.
Yeah, and I was going to say, too, if you're thinking about getting insulation and you're thinking, well, maybe I'll do it in a few months, you might want to kind of do it now. The insulation is actually, they're doing so much building. Insulation's actually getting a little tough to get. We buy so much insulation that we should have it, but it's actually getting a little tough to get, and prices are going up. So if you're thinking about doing it, I would go ahead and kind of jump on that now. I'm not trying to force people into it, but they could be scarce. There's a lot of places all around the country they can't even get any blown-in insulation for attics, so it's kind of common. So if you're thinking about it, you don't want to have a long hot summer in your house, you want to get it insulated, now's the time to do it.
If you want to know how crazy things are with the cost of building materials, just go to a big box store and look at 2x4s, plywood, anything, and you're going to see a huge difference. Because if you're used to what a 2x4 costs, you're going to get hit over the head with a 2x4 when you see that price.
Oh, exactly. Yeah, luckily the insulation hasn't done that, where it's gone way up in price. It's getting a little harder to get, but the prices haven't gone up, and our prices have been the same for the last couple of years. So don't be scared and think, oh, well, I'm going to wait and get insulation cheaper later. No, the prices haven't gone up yet on our end, so now's the time to get it, because it could start to go back up.
Insulation Plus of Tampa is the name of the company. Tom the Attic Fanatic is the name of the fanatic that works at the company. I love to have him on my show. Very knowledgeable. He understands this business inside and out. He's going to be able to help you get a more comfortable home and save a whole lot of money on those energy bills. Call 813-737-7472. The deals that we're talking about are only good for today's radio show. It's a radio show deal. They only have allotted so many of these deals per week, and the show can only give out this many. However, though, I was able to twist his arm a little bit and get three more.
Well, I felt bad because they went so fast.
Yeah. And now there's only one left. 813-737-7472. 813-737-7472. Why would you call? Because you know you have a problem. You're not calling because you want to get a free something. You're calling because you know you have a problem. It probably hasn't happened this year. You've probably lived in the house for over a year. You're probably remembering last summer.
Yeah, it's just now starting to get hot out. So, and like I said, almost every house is going to benefit from lower attic temperatures. You're going to be surprised how much easier it is to cool the house. We get these stories all the time, and we'll do a job. And quick story, we did a house for a lady last year. It was like in July. We put the solar attic fans in, insulated the house. It was a two-story. I was downstairs. My guys were finishing up, and they had just closed the front door about 10 minutes before that, got everything kind of buttoned up. And she's like, did you hear that? And I'm like, oh, no, what happened? And she's like, oh, the air conditioner shut off. She says, it never shuts off. She says, this is amazing. She must have got me 15 or 20 jobs. I mean, she was telling everybody. She was on some different boards and stuff. She's like, so ecstatic about how much of a difference this made. And she's like, how come nobody ever told me this before? A lot of people just don't think about it, because that attic is out of sight, out of mind. You look up, you see the sheetrock, you think you're in really good shape. You have no idea really what's going on up there. So let us come out and take a look at it and see what we can do. And I think we can make your life a lot better, really reduce those energy costs and make the house more comfortable.
The attic is a place a lot of people don't visit. If someone has a basement, which we don't around here, but if you have a basement, you go down in the basement, right? And of course, you live in the living space. Most people don't spend a lot of time in their attics.
No, I've had customers. I had a lady one time, she's about 80. She says, I'm 82 years old. I've never been up in that attic. What's it look like up there? You've never been up here? I said, how long have you lived here? Oh, 35 years in this house. I'm like, oh my goodness. So I went up and I took some pictures and showed her, because she didn't want to go up the ladder. I'm like, oh, no problem. I'll take some pictures. And came back down and I was showing her. And she's like, oh my gosh, there's nothing. There's hardly any insulation. She knew what it kind of was supposed to look like. She had no idea how bad it was. So we got her taken care of, and she was a great, great customer.
It's not too late. One left, 813-737-7472. Call now, 813-737-7472. Get the free attic analysis. Get the deal on blown-in insulation. Get the free attic stairway insulator. Get the deal on the solar attic fan. And get a free glass of lemonade. No, I'm kidding. The lemonade is not included. Ask Ross. He might give you one.
No, they're supposed to give us the lemonade.
Oh, that's right.
When you come, we'll all have a glass of lemonade.
And cookies. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Have a safe day.